Hi, Toyman Rick here, and I wanted to just give you an update on the toy industry here through the end of August, which is about 50% of our sales. So another 50% will be done, you know, through the holiday season. Number one thing that we've been concerned about are the tariffs that could be inflicted on the toy market. That has been delayed, at least right now, so we don't expect any tariffs on the toys for this holiday season. 2020, that will be up in the air. Secondly, there hasn't been really what I call a fad toy. There's been solid toys like LOL Surprise that has turned into basically an everyday good product. And so we continue on this year with doing what we do well, which is trying to provide the best toys kids want, activities and in-store events that they love, and making birthdays special every day of the year. Thanks for listening. We'll give you an update as we know more heading into the season. Thank you.